the family pack could be called the Barjatia special.
Oh my God. Apsara's 50, which is like as old as my dad. And I think I love this ice cream more than I love my dad. I'm sorry, Papa.
Hi everyone, I'm Sakshi.
And I'm Samantha.
And today we're gonna try two flavors from Apsara ice cream.
I'm gonna try the Guava Glory.
And I'm trying the Belgian Bite.
And we're gonna tell you whether you should buy it or
buy it.
I like how the ice creams are named in alliteration. Guava Glory, Scrumptious Sitaphal.
Belgian Bite.
Asli Alfonso.
What if our names were like that? What I would pick based on my very sexy personality is Sexy Sakshi.
I think Stupid Sakshi would suit you better.
Stupid Samantha also goes bad.
I think Shameless Samantha, because I'm pretty like shameless.
Yeah, you called me stupid on camera, so.
Okay.
It's the time to dig in. Cheers.
This is really good. How's yours?
This is so chocolatey and this is so smooth. I think I have a crush on this ice cream. Like, I want to like flirt with it. I want to take it out. Like, hey, ice cream, what are you doing later? I think you are just jealous of the bond that me and this Belgian deliciousness have together.
The masala is just like bomb. Apsara started this trend, you know?
Okay, wait, let me try yours.
There are like 50 other flavors. I have those, no?
You've hyped this flavor up too much. I want to try it.
It's actually
now.
Really good.
There's actual fruit in this. This masala.
It's good, right?
It really puts everything together. It's like desi sprinkle.
I like that.
Apsara, petition to call your masala desi sprinkles. Trust me, you won't regret it.
Ooh. This is our gift to you, Apsara, for your 50th anniversary, which is on the 22nd of August, by the way. Which we haven't got an invite for, by the way. That's it. We're taking it back. We're not giving you any names. We're taking it back.
And
sorry.
We're keeping the ice cream also. So you just lost ice cream and a $1 billion idea. Apsara's 50, which is like as old as my dad. And I think I love this ice cream more than I love my dad. I'm sorry, Papa.
Dude, I think we should consider this as a profession, naming ice creams.
And getting paid for it.
I know, and eating ice cream all day, that's so cool.
Bro, this is like my dream job.
We could name it after Bollywood. Amir Khan could have a lot of layers.
The family pack could be called the Barjatia special.
Oh my God, I like that. Govinda, we could call him.
Colorful spring.
Right.
Like a tribute to his red, yellow, green pants.
I like that.
But I think that's a great idea. Like soon we'll also have hundreds of stores across the country like Apsara. Because who wouldn't love strangers offering their kids ice cream, right? Right. And they have like a family pack in case you're like sitting in your room and crying and you want to eat it by yourself or share with your friends and family, which I don't think is the personal
choice that you will make. Because I don't think she wants to share her ice cream. I also don't think she has friends. They also have this sugar-free pack. Yeah, you can go for this.
I've actually had a lot of their sugar-free ice creams and they're very, very good.
Dude, how much ice cream do you eat?
A lot. So our final verdict is...
Buy it.
Buy it.
Also guys, Apsara is celebrating its 50th anniversary, so they have 50% discount on all of their ice creams. If you want this discount, click the link below.
Also, subscribe to Gobble.